3rd January 2023. Welcome all friends in the Dhamma. How to develop concentration? Mindfulness concentration. Mindfulness concentration, then you can develop awareness with letting go. Concentration only. Okay? It's too much concentration. It's poor mindfulness. You only focus, but you never observe and notice. So mindfulness concentration by watch and observe. Observe, observe, observe. Observe your breathing with awareness from feeling. Observe and feel, feel and aware. So before we close our eye, your eye look at me. Can you, I recommend you awareness first, okay? Concentration not difficult. Awareness first. Feeling and aware. Feeling. Feeling and aware. And what you feel your breathing. Then observe and notice together. Observe breathing with feeling and aware. Observe it from mindfulness outside. Feeling and aware is from mindfulness and awareness inside. Can you balance together? Mindfulness outside and inside. More you got mindfulness awareness inside, you got knowing or mental quality. Okay? But only mindfulness inside not enough. You need mindfulness outside to observe. Observe your breathing. Okay? Otherwise you got no power. You need power by mindfulness outside. Observe your breathing. Observe stomach rising, falling. Observe how you sit, how you move, how you walk, how you sit. Observe and notice with awareness from letting go. Okay? Or maybe I just tell you sometimes observe, sometimes notice. Okay? This is mindfulness outside. Observe with awareness and letting go. Make it short. Make it short, not long sentence. Okay? Short. Observe and aware. How to develop awareness? Feeling first. Feeling, feeling. Feeling. And open eye until you get good awareness with right effort and contemplation, then you can close your eye. Okay? Now I try to balance on the five power, five faculty, five para in the practice. Observe, feeling and observe. Feeling first. Feeling and observe. Feeling and observe. Come from inside. Feeling and observe with good awareness. Good awareness by letting go. Feeling and observe. With good awareness by letting go. Then you can develop contemplation from letting go. From awareness and letting go. Contemplation from awareness and letting go. Can you? Okay, now open eye first. Now, can you feeling your breathing and observe by opening eye? And awareness of how this body movement, rising, falling. This awareness of body, rising, falling, very good, will help you more awareness inside to develop contemplation. Okay? Before you already develop more awareness, mindfulness outside regarding the whole body, we start from there. But if you want to develop more inside of vipassana, you need to develop more mindfulness awareness from your heart. So, feeling first, how nice breathing, and observe. Feeling and observe. Feeling, more feeling from heart, more and more letting go together. Then it become less thought. Then it go into calmness. Feeling and observe. Observe more from mindfulness. Mindfulness not in the brain, it's backwards. Okay? It's backwards. And then when you get more letting go with contemplation, mindfulness very sharp, okay? It become sharp mindfulness. Mindfulness backward or stream entry. Mindfulness not go forward. Forward is not mindfulness. Okay? Forward is kilesa. Desire go forward. Thought go forward. Mindfulness, can you realize when you have good mindfulness, you have calm and still and sharp and empty. This is how mindfulness, okay? It look like when you go to the dentist, you got mindfulness from behind. Observe from behind. Behind then it bring consciousness come up. Not observe from your brain. No. This is monkey mind. But with mindfulness behind, monkey mind gone away. Okay. So what I have taught you today, we bring together. We bring together. Okay? I taught you one by one, but today bring together. That is five power, mindfulness and aware. Awareness by feeling first. Don't try to be aware. Feeling relaxed. And more awareness by letting go. mindfulness, awareness, letting go and contemplation with trust in the Buddha, faith in the Buddha. Faith in the Buddha, Dhamma and Sangha. Then you got all five power or five pala or five faculties. Then you become wake up with clear consciousness from your heart, and you become seeing yourself, knowing yourself, seeing yourself with contemplation. Feeling and observe and aware with letting go, then contemplation together, feeling and observe and aware and let go with contemplation. Today we bring all techniques together regarding the five power or five pala. You can practice by eye opening because we use our heart, feeling and aware and observe with letting go, with contemplation, then you get more clear consciousness, intuitive awareness or intuitive knowledge wake up. In daily life, you use your thought. In practicing samatha and vipassana, we use feeling and awareness from heart, not from brain, from heart. More feeling and aware. With letting go more and more, you get contemplation with knowledge. more feeling from your heart. You are breathing as home. Feeling you are breathing as home. With breathing as home, you wake up with awareness, see all phenomena and all mental states or kilesa. You need home, breathing as home. Otherwise, you cannot see kilesa clearly. Relaxation of the whole body and your mind. More feeling and aware with contemplation, you got seeing clearly the present moment of how breathing, how feeling. More you see the present moment more, not lost to the past and future. When your mind stay at more the present moment, it become equanimity of mind and shunyata. Shunyata, emptiness of the feeling of self, or feeling of attachment. Can you stay conscious more and more the present moment only on your breathing? Can you? Okay. and develop more letting go with contemplation, how doing, how feeling, then you get seeing both outside and inside. How doing, this is outside. How sitting and waiting. How feeling, this is inside. With eye opening, you can develop very good contemplation. Closing eye difficult to develop contemplation for those who always go deep into meditative state. So those who go quickly into meditative state need to open eye. Okay? Then you can develop awareness with contemplation. Otherwise you got only absorption, awareness and absorb. That is technique going to deep meditation. But vipassana or insight, you need to develop more contemplation. Too deep meditation develop, very difficult to develop contemplation. Only stay in between awareness of outside and inside with feeling from inside, observe from outside, and notice from inside, notice and aware from inside, contemplation from inside, more and more. But mindfulness, now very good mindfulness, just sharp mindfulness. When you wake up more inside, it become very great mindfulness. feeling your breathing at home, then you get into calmness and quietness. Calmness with breathing as home, then you get awareness, seeing all mental qualities. Seeing with letting go, develop letting go first. Then you get wake up with contemplation. And more contemplation, you get more knowledge. Feeling and aware with right resolve or right effort with letting go and contemplation together. Contemplation of what? Of how breathing, how feeling, with seeing this body not doing anything, only sitting with rising, falling of the whole body, not only abdomen, the whole body working. It anicca, dukkha, and anatta. Seeing anicca, dukkha, anatta. By seeing this body, not you, it is four elements and five aggregates. Seeing. The result of seeing anicca, dukkha is calmness. But the result of seeing anatta, then it becomes sunyata, emptiness of selfness. Seeing anicca, you get calmness. Dukkha, you get calmness and with knowledge. Calmness with knowledge. But more you see anicca, dukkha, with knowledge, then you let go the feeling of self, non-self or anatta, that is sunyata. feeling and aware of your breathing with contemplation, you can practice by opening eyes. Before you only do concentration, then you have to close your eye and focus your breathing. But today, more feeling and aware. Feeling and observe, observe and aware. Aware and letting go. Don't need to close your eye, okay? Because vipassana, you can develop the whole day with eye opening. But if you would like to develop samatha, okay, you close your eye because you already develop concentration, stillness, calmness. But today we develop more vipassana with contemplation based on mindfulness of breathing. Mindfulness of breathing by feeling your breathing, you get calmness. Feeling and aware. Aware with letting go and contemplation. Contemplation, more and more, it wake up with Dhamma eye. Contemplation more and more, you have to close, you have to open eye. If you close your eye, you always get more concentration, okay? Today we would like to learn to develop seeing with contemplation. Open eye is better, but when you understand already, then you can do either closing eye or opening eye. Now, opening eye to rely how contemplation by opening eye. For example, now opening eye again. You look at me, listen to my talk. This is concentration, but can you feel your breathing together with contemplation? Yeah, you use your heart, feeling more and more with contemplation and letting go, it develop more awareness. Okay? You focus me, look at me, listen my talk, but contemplation. Feeling more and more. Feeling more and more with letting go. Then you can realize how breathing, how feeling with contemplation. Contemplation of all changing. Cannot control. Oh, it's changing. You cannot control. Then you can rely on the contemplation from heart, not from monkey mind. Okay? But you need mindfulness, observe. Observe all what you're doing. Observe mindfulness from the gunman. Observe all what you're doing. Observe. Then you're not fall asleep and not lost. But notice here, awareness here, how breathing, each moment, notice each moment, with letting go and contemplation. feeling and aware. Aware and letting go. And notice. Notice each moment, the performance of breathing. Notice the performance of breathing. It shows you anicca. Okay? Notice. Notice with letting go. Then you got clear contemplation. And more seeing with contemplation and let go. You get knowledge. You get now knowledge seeing how the performance of your breathing. How the performance of your breathing. It represents the whole things that is your body and everything. It represents anicca, tukkhang anatta. Can you see by contemplation? You cannot control your breathing. It got breathing in and breathing out. And you cannot control your body to sit still. It got movement. But your mind still and sharp with mindfulness, more notice, more sharpness. Notice and aware with letting go. You get more contemplation. I try to help you develop wisdom eye, okay? The whole year, this year, new year, 2024, I will help you develop more wisdom eye because you get good calmness, mindfulness, concentration, but poor wisdom. Now, can you look at me, see me by eye, see your body action and performance of your breathing by contemplation? Not from thought. From here, your heart. How? Notice. Notice. And aware. This is notice. This is observe. Observe and notice. Observe the whole doing and breathing together and notice from inside. Observe and notice. Okay? Notice and aware. Aware and letting go. Then you get knowledge. Knowledge more you get knowing how to develop contemplation and knowledge. And before we finish this session, just open eye, look in front, observe the whole bodily movement first. Observe and aware from outside. And notice on one object, breathing. Each moment, why notice on one object? Then you can notice each moment. But notice one object with letting go, with awareness, with relaxation. Relaxation and letting go, you get noticing with clear consciousness. And more clear consciousness, it becomes knowing and seeing from the inner. And you still maintain your mindfulness, observe the whole doing, okay? All in the knowing, with mindfulness, outside and inside, in your knowing. Even you close your eye, now consciousness, it become full consciousness. Wake up beautifully, okay? And you got consciousness to wake up, you turn inwards. Mindfulness, observe inwards. Observe the body, sensual pressure, mind and mind object. And develop understanding from inside. notice and aware and letting go with contemplation anicjang first you can develop contemplation of anicjang see anicjang without thought right now can you contemplation can you develop contemplation of breathing each moment notice each moment then you can realize you cannot control your breathing it's anicjang notice with letting go today we develop seeing anicjang first more you see anicjang you see ทุกขัง more seeing anicjang ทุกขัง you see non self or anatta more you see non self and anatta then you get into sunyata sunyata is the result of seeing anicjang according to theravada buddhism okay theravada buddhism we not practice sunyata because sunyata in theravada buddhism is the result of seeing anatta okay but many people try to practice sunyata because they don't know the essence of teaching theravada teaching sunyata because of seeing anatta non-self not regarding things as you or your non-self if you only emptiness but doesn't mean you got non-self emptiness but a lot inside attachment okay that is not sunyata it's only emptiness of thinking or thought okay not emptiness of the feeling of self more emptiness of the feeling of self more wisdom okay more wisdom more awareness of the bodily movement the performance of breathing not with thought with awareness and now just review your practice today seeing anicjang dukkhang or a bit anatta then it bring you to calmness and emptiness of selfness or sunyata not emptiness of thought you still got thought but don't fight with thought just not clinging at thought not attached to thought then thought arising and disappearing but you wake up with knowing with equanimity of mind and now just share mercy to everybody in your family and everybody in your country with loving kindness and compassion smile to yourself for your good health happiness and all success and we finish this session sathu now chanting together buddhang saranang kacchami dhammang saranang kacchami sanghang saranang kacchami may the buddha dhamma and sangha protect you and your family with good health and all well being with dhamma eye in this very life sathu sathu sathu